into school. Got so wrapped up that we went an hour and a half. But your local promoter for Who Lives Here, I just want you to know that he's going to let us go to 12:30. So it looks like we got like another hour. Sorry for the delay, but we just kind of wanted to get it back together and think about what we wanted to do now. And I think we got a really fucking good idea about what to do now. And before we start, I just want to give a big shout out to our great crew. We've got the best guys ever working with us. We've got Dave and Dave that are doing the sound and doing the lights, and it's minimal stuff, but it's fine. We don't need flames, and they're great and classy and great. And we've got John Carter running our monitors. He's great. We've got Brian. Robbie's doing the guitars. And our new tour manager that came today, I don't even know his name, but I do know that he tour managed Bob Weir and Phil Lesh. Oh. And last but not least, we had somebody kind of split on us that was tour managing, and we were doing some stuff on our own, but this guy, Rick Marino, came in. He works with this great band called Jimmy Eat World and a lot of other folks, and he came in and really saved our tour. And I want to just, if you could, I want to give him a big thanks and a and like an ovation for coming in and helping us out, man. I said Brian's name, Brian. So this is gonna go kind of fast and it's gonna go kind of quick. This song now, it's called Trains. It's gonna be on Jacksonville City Nights and it's about where I grew up.